Hi, I'm here to show you a couple of new ideas for using DLP automotive technology that can turn any car window into a display. The first concept that I want to show you today is a film that's integrated into the window, illuminated by a DLP 4-5 nanometer projector that then creates a display onto the side window. So if you think about a ride sharing application, this can create the window and then also have a touch effective. And then you can actually touch into the car, you can unlock the car, play games. As an example, you can even check the car out and submit it, agree to your coverage, and then pull away and use the car. So this application is enabled by the DLP 5534Q1 EVM that's available on TI.com. The second application that I want to show you today is you can also turn windows into a full color display that you can be used to provide vehicle-to-pedestrian or vehicle-to-vehicle communication. Because it's a full-color display, you can also display anything you want, including advertising or other information that you may want to present to the world around you. But let's say, for example, this was, let's also say, for example, that you were using this as your a ride sharing or ride hailing, and you pick up your passenger. And then now the passenger wants to use the window. Well, in that case, you can disable the display. And then with this new technology from Gauzy and Sekisui, you can actually make the window transparent again so the passenger can enjoy the normal view from the car. Once the passenger exits, then you can re-enable it and then put the system back into where it's displaying the images that you want to present to the outside world again. For more information on either of these products, come to our website.